There's still so much debris from last month's storm damage. The city of Enterprise is having to hire an outside company on Tuesday. The city council there passed an emergency resolution allowing the city to hire a waste hauling company for debris removal to assist the continuing efforts of the public work crews and equipment. City crews have been working overtime and weekends for the past several weeks, but the extra staff and equipment should fix the trash collection issue.